I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please stay tuned for a moment of silence.
Good morning, Maris. Welcome to this edition of LC Current. It's Wednesday, May 18th, 2022. I'm Daniela.
And I'm Kate. It's the last day of regular classes. We'll be right back with your daily announcements.
Alliance Club's final meeting is today at 4 p.m. The Hyatt Regency Downtown is now hiring. They are looking for Starbucks baristas inside the hotel along with front office hosts. Visit careers.hyatt.com for more information.
Time to order the 2022 Bears Den Yearbook is running out. Copies for the full yearbook can be purchased for $70. Orders can be placed online at yearbookordercenter.com and enter LC's code 8457 to purchase. You may also pay by cash or check payable to Lawrence Central High School, memo 2022 yearbook to Mr. Eric Marty in room 141. Calling all high school students, Charleston's is hiring servers, bussers, and hosts. Make anywhere from $13 to $25 an hour with tips depending on the job you were hired for. Daily in-person interviews from 2 to 5. Apply online at charlestonsindianaonline.com. For more information, call 317-841-0442.
Are you artistic? Would you like to be a part of an art community? Join the National Art Honor Society. There will be a brief call-up meeting at 4 to 4:30 p.m. in room 145. We'll discuss what National Art Honor Society is about and share some of the exciting things we have planned here at LC and out in our community for the upcoming 2022-2023 school year. See the flyers throughout the building and use the QR code to fill out some information before attending. Finals start tomorrow. Plan out for your G1 tomorrow morning and G2 tomorrow afternoon. M5 and M6 finals are on Friday.
LC Tennis Clinics, do you want to learn a sport that you play for a lifetime? Coach Taylor will be conducting tennis clinics June 6th through 10th, 13th through 17th, and 20th through 24th. Beginning players meet at 1 to 2:30 p.m. The cost is $75 a week. Intermediate players will meet at 4:30 to 6 p.m. for $70 a week. Advanced players will meet at 2:30 to 4:30 p.m. for $65 a week. Please contact Coach Taylor in the guidance office if you have any questions. Monday is the last day to register for classes at Ivy Tech this summer. Taking Ivy Tech courses while in high school gives you the opportunity to explore future careers and discover your passion while earning college credit, which moves you closer to completing the Indiana College Core, or earning an associate degree before you even graduate. Ivy Tech's free summer courses are a great way to get started or continue completing your credential. The courses last 8 weeks, June 6th to July 31st. Get started now at no cost to you. Let us know if you're interested in registering for free summer courses by contacting Douglas Hammerling at dhammerling@ivytech.edu. A representative for the K-14 team from Ivy Tech will be in contact with you about next steps. We also contact Mr. Taylor in guidance for assistance.
Underclassmen Honors Night will be held tonight at 6 p.m. in the auditorium, and Senior Honors Night will be held tomorrow night at 6 p.m. in the auditorium. Congratulations to sophomore Ethan Redhouse, who will be competing in the original oratory event at the National Speech and Debate Association's annual national tournament in Louisville, Kentucky from June 12th through 17th.
Today's vocabulary word is nonpareil, an adjective that means having no equal.
Did you know Frank Capra was born this date in 1897? He was an Italian-American film director and producer who was a recipient of 3 Academy Awards for Best Director. One of the top most directors in Hollywood during the 1930s and 1940s, he is credited to be the creative force behind some of the major multiple Academy Award-winning films like It's a Wonderful Life, You Can't Take It With You, and Mr. Smith Goes to Washington. Born in Italy into a family of humble means, he immigrated to the United States with his family as a young child. He spent his childhood in poverty and had to take up odd jobs while still in school to add to the meager family income. He enrolled at the California Institute of Technology and worked throughout his college years. He struggled for the next few years as he could not find steady employment. Aimlessly wandering through life, he ventured into filmmaking by chance and found his calling. The budding film industry in the 1920s provided him many opportunities to develop his skills. Starting with short reels, he was soon making feature films and saw phenomenal growth in his career as a director. Within years, he established himself as one of the foremost directors in Hollywood. Besides making films, he was also active in various political and social issues within the film industry. He died in 1991 at the age of 94.
Celebrity birthdays, Tina Fey is 52.
George Strait is 70.
Reggie Jackson is 76.
And Mary Margolyes is 81.
This has been today's current.
We'll be back again tomorrow.
Study hard, Bears!